All right, let's take a look at gold today. So for the first time in a year and a half, gold has at least marginally here made a higher high. It's not unusual that the first attempt at a breakout will fail. You'll get some profit taking in gold, and I'm sure the cartel is going to try very hard to prevent this breakout. But usually what will happen is you'll get a pullback, market will catch its breath, build up a little more steam, and then you'll get a second or maybe even a third attempt, and one of those will eventually produce a sustained breakout. This particular daily cycle is getting not mature in the sense that it's time for a move down into a daily cycle low, but it is in the early timing band for a dip down into a half cycle low. And price did get stretched pretty far above this 10-day moving average. So that's probably what's happening, is gold is probably going to take a break right here. Instead of getting, a sustained breakout, we'll take a break, maybe move down into a half cycle low, and then try again. The moving down to the RSI, we've got the pattern that's kind of typical of the advancing phase of an intermediate cycle, in that price doesn't stay oversold very long before rallying again, and then we're showing embedded behavior here in the overbought condition. But it got really overbought at this peak, so you had the combination of a resistance zone here and extremely overbought conditions. Not unusual to get a pullback, but the expectation would be that once the RSI comes down here to and reaches oversold, which it may not even do, but assuming that it does, that you would get the same kind of behavior this time as you did right here, that the market would turn and rally again pretty quickly from any kind of an oversold level. And I would expect that second or maybe third attempt would give us a sustained breakout above this peak. So let me widen the chart just a little bit. All right, so I've noted this in some of my past videos that ever since this top back in the summer of 2020, gold has not been able to make a higher intermediate high. So, here was a top, here was an intermediate high, obviously lower, another intermediate high, lower, another intermediate high, again lower. Now that is starting to change. We've got a marginally higher intermediate high. So I think we are probably done with this, the handle part of this really large cup and handle consolidation pattern. And that doesn't mean we're going to just rocket launch out of here. We still got multiple resistance zones to get through. And this could still be a difficult market for a while, but I kind of tend to think that we're probably not going to make any more lower lows, and that it may turn out that this was a very short 8-year cycle low. So we'll see what happens here. I would expect that at some point here we'll turn back up, try and make another attempt to break out of this, and then of course we'll run into more resistance here at this 1920, maybe even bigger resistance. I think the odds are now pretty good that the handle part of this consolidation is coming to an end.